get
okay,
it.
Okay, so first attempt to see if this is going to give us a cool 3D picture video of these awesome bubbles. So it's quite cold today, but so the bubbles are popping quite quickly because the water content in the bubble is freezing. So what I'm doing is very simple. It's our wonderful Dr. Zigs bubble mix, a giant wand. Dip, drip, and then simply hold it wide into the wind. And the wind's a bit changeable here, but there you go. Beautiful giant set of bubbles. With the awesome Vuze camera in 3D. Now hopefully this is the camera that's going to be coming with me to the South Pacific and the work on microplastics with X Expedition. So I hope you like it. Now what I'll do is also try and turn the camera around. Show you bubbles as they float over the stunning landscape. So, just as the wind changes. Okay, thank you. Bye.